Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now you can check how we resize the shaft of the electric motor. First step is to assemble the rotor in headstock, tailstock and steady rest. First we apply the welding at the end of the shaft to resize. You can check turning completed, now facing completed. Time to measure the body.